Hello there, it's me again, Josh from Absolute. Have you ever wondered about the HITRUST Cybersecurity Framework? Well, in today's episode, I'm gonna satisfy your curiosity. The Alliance is filled with industry vanguards from all sides: payers, providers, medical device firms, and other stakeholders. They advocate for healthcare organizations and help spearhead policy, but they've also published a crucial cybersecurity blueprint, which pulls from others like CIS, COBIT, NIST, among others. HITRUST is a greatest hits collector, distilling a framework from several great artists. And it comes with 13 control categories that we're gonna bundle into three chunks: user security, asset security, and data security. When it comes to user security, HITRUST provides policy guidance that spans the user's lifecycle, from onboarding to provisioning, authorizing, authenticating, and deprovisioning users. By controlling who, and in what circumstances, accesses PHI and other sensitive information, HITRUST gives us a solid step towards cyber resilience. Then comes asset security, which looks similar to the other frameworks. It starts with asset intelligence to validate resources and confirm their security posture. When controls, configurations, apps, and agents are all calibrated for max security, you can say the device has good hygiene. Probably one of the best metaphors in our industry. Good hygiene, great. Bad hygiene, danger. And finally, we come to data security. These controls include validating data integrity by looking at inputs and outputs and monitoring data protection to spot problems and mitigate risk. You can see how this is neatly aligned with our previous discussion on HIPAA and PHI safeguards. Throughout the security community, we are witnessing a tectonic shift back to the fundamentals. The HITRUST framework is one such example. By applying these controls, healthcare organizations can make the leap towards stronger cyber resilience by focusing on the three areas: user security, asset security, and data security. Follow the blueprint, become resilient, win the game. That's it for today. And in future episodes, I'll give you the rundown on more ways to improve your cyber hygiene and stay strong in an uncertain world.